What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be talking about and showing you guys how to fix the common Apple Store, App Store error that I myself had a bit of trouble with a few days ago. This error is called that this app could not be downloaded at this time, and it usually pops up when you want to download an app from the App Store or maybe update it. And you basically get this pop-up message while the app is downloading that this app could not be downloaded at this time. The solution is definitely really simple and not that hard, but it took me a few minutes to figure it out. So without further ado, let's jump straight into this video where I'll show you guys how to fix this App Store error. Now, I don't know why this occurs, but this fix is what worked for me and is, well, really simple. What I did is closed out my App Store, I went to the settings and I turned off my Wi-Fi or maybe in your case mobile data. Then you will proceed to turn off your device, whether that's an iPhone, iPad, whatever it is. Turn it off, wait let's say 10 seconds, power it back on, and then go to the settings and turn Wi-Fi on again, or maybe mobile data, whatever you are using. Then go into the App Store once again and the error should be gone. You should be able to download the apps with no problem, and this is what worked for me. But if that doesn't work for you, there are two more solutions that I bet will work. Now the next one is actually almost the same, if not identical. What you want to do is swipe up to the control center or maybe just go into settings, turn on airplane mode, then proceed to power your device off, and then power it on again, and then turn off airplane mode. What this will do, it will perform some kind of reset of the network settings with the with basically turning on airplane mode, and then if when you power off your device, it will close out all the background processes, so everything will be working much better. And finally, the last fix that will work for you 100% if these other two did not work. What you want to do is go in either into settings or into your App Store, go to your Apple ID and basically just sign out of your Apple ID account. Then power off your device, power it back on, go once again into either settings or App Store and enter your Apple ID information. This will once again, I don't know, reset some stuff and it will work. This is basically the best solution if the other two don't work, but I'm pretty sure one of the previous two will work for you. So basically this was a quick little video on how to fix the App Store error in iOS of this app could not be downloaded at this time. Hopefully this video helped you out. If it did, definitely please drop it a like down below. Comment down below if this video did help you out and if maybe you have some other solutions that some other people can use. So without further ado, I'll see you all next time.